Just a reminder that when you're highlighting quotes, you don't need to be highlighting quotes throughout the whole text. You are looking for specific references. And remember, A5 is worth 4 marks. So you're looking for 4 pieces of information.